Hi, I'm Carmen.
And I'm Brynna.
And we're reading Rules by Cynthia Lord. We have a character comparison between Kristi and Jason and how they are alike and how they are different. Do you want to say how they're alike?
Yeah, sure. So, you might be wondering why we chose, why we chose Kristi and Jason, and like, why didn't we choose Catherine and Jason? So, we chose Kristi and Jason because they're both friends from Catherine. Yeah. From Catherine. With Catherine, and they don't have a lot in common, but they have some things in common. But the main reason we chose them was because they were both friends with Catherine.
Like, they're both friends with Catherine, but they're, like, different in so many ways. Because, like, one's in a wheelchair and can't talk, and, like, one's, like, one of those people.
Yeah. So
there's, like, they have more things than, like, physical attributes. So, like, they're both friends with Catherine, and they're both, like, nice, and they both, like, care about people. They're not like me, always like Ryan.
I like that.
There you go. Like, they're pretty much like kind of alike because they're like overall pretty like kind of people. But then they're different, not only for like your physical attributes. Like, one's in a wheelchair and can't talk, which is Jason. And Kristi is like the pretty popular kid. Her parents are divorced.
Yeah, that's what I was just about to say. Where's his dad?
45.
Yeah. Maybe his parents are divorced or doesn't have a dad.
But I think that the thing how they're different is that Kristi can like make friends really easily, and she finds it really easy to like make friends with people. But like Jason, I think it's a lot harder for him to have friends because most people can't, like, it's harder for them to get used to Jason. He's in a wheelchair and he can't talk and he has like a word book, and also because like you have to be really trustworthy if you're gonna be friends with him because if you have like a wheelchair. So they're really we'll see if they can.
Just that, basically what you said, that Kristi's like the popular one, and she's like really pretty. I'm not saying Jason's not pretty, but like he's in a wheelchair, and so that might not be pretty to a lot of people.
They're overall like nice people, but I think that Kristi like thinks about herself a lot.
Yeah,
because like she's always like, "Why am I not saying like come on?" It's like I think you should like take a hint and see that that guy who doesn't want to go to that dance school.
Yeah.
And but like Jason has to think about himself, like not to like die.
Yeah,
because he's like he doesn't want like roll himself into the street. So it's like that's a way that they're alike. It's like they both think about themselves.
Yeah. And except that Jason kind of has to, and Kristi is just like not, like it's almost all being selfish for Kristi.
She's not like really
selfish, yeah.
But like, she's kind of just like, she always is like, oh, my clothes and my family and this and that. But, they think about themselves. Not that they don't think about like other people, but like Jason needs to think about himself, and Catherine is just like, oh, I just want to talk about me.
You mean Kristi?
Yes.
You said Catherine.
So they're really different, not only in their physical attributes, mental, but they're also like the same kind of, because both are really like, pretty nice people and not like
too Catherine.
Yeah. And also, Kristi can get like anybody to like her, but really you have to like
people.
Yeah. Like, you can't just, like, walk up to him and be, like, immediate friends. Because, like, with Kristi, because Kristi's, like, oh, like, really easy to talk to. But it's, like, it's kind of hard to talk to Jason because it's kind of, like, a one-way, one-sided conversation, even though he has a speech. He can't say everything that he really wants. It's, like, open, present, together. Not, like, we should should open our presents together. Some of those words he doesn't have in his vocabulary. At least he knows what the words are and what those mean. That was our video. That's how
Andrea
and Jason are alike, different. Hopefully they'll meet at some point.
Bye. Bye.